All right, so this is a month later here. Oh, what up, Jocelyn?
Hey, John.
Looking like you got a headache or something. Here?
Thank you.
Is this Mother's Day?
Mm-hmm. Well, all right, go. I'm not worried about being too late. I still ain't got the Daddy's Day video from last year yet.
Okay, it wasn't the day, huh?
Bro, that's solo voice, bro.
That's Stewie?
Is he? I thought I was solo that did that.
He does do that.
It isn't today.
No, I'm the one that does it.
I guess not, because you sure got us out the bed.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
Uh-huh. All the ladies were asleep except for Lanai.
Does it end?
It doesn't stop.
Close
and keep going.
Your battery run out.
Where is your
wait, don't step it all, don't cut off?
No.
Oh, no. It just go on.
Oh, y'all cook.
You know, that's like that episode of Monk where he got the get well car and the same poly water doodle all day and put it under the pillow. Put it on the mattress, finally in the garbage can.
You ain't gonna press the button again?
Ain't no button.
How did it cut on?
You pulled the tag.
Yeah.
He's trying to find.
Go ahead, put that in the lockbox.
Oh, he's gonna kill all y'all.
I didn't have a little dude. Which is an innocent little boy.
Mom.
Yes, yes. Just go on.
Don't make it for you go
in. Guaranteed you run, but how long? 30 minutes.
It never stops.
To the battery run out.
You still stick it out every day.
Mom.
And then this is what you do.
You don't even hear it after a while.
Yeah. I hear it. Mom, you hear it?
This is what y'all sound like.
It'll
I hear it.
Drive y'all crazy for a job.
I'm telling you
that is
solo.
The truth.
He's recording his voice to do that.
This is what y'all do all day long. Now y'all can hear it because it don't bother me no more.
Yeah, that's
wild.
You know
this is what y'all do all day long.
You know, I listen.
Y'all walk right past Daddy and be like, Mommy, wait, because you just got out the car with Daddy. You was just having a conversation with Daddy. Y'all stop all of that to come do this.
You don't know nothing. That's why you're coming to you.
Nah, they know who to try that
inside
with.
Inside the house. Inside the house. They like, know who to come to.
Inside the house. Outside the house.
Inside the house.
Text message. All of us be in the same take.
He's not going to get the right answer, so we come to you.
Mm-hmm. I get a
heart.
Correct answer. No.
You got it just in case.
What did you get in my car?
Just in case he can't say mama.
Did you sit on it?
Yes.
No.
Now it's full of fart and Stewie.
No,
you can smell in here.
It gets stuck to the side, so you can't put it back in there. This is hilarious. Thank you, babe.
You deserve a day off, but that day isn't going to be today.
I deserve a day off, but it won't be today.
Y'all, that's a W patio. A great backyard. That's a W backyard.
It's raining.
This is what we need, bro.
Really?
Yeah, it's raining on one side, but it's not raining on the other.
That's cap.
That's how it is.
That's Florida.
That's
it's raining.
Yeah, I see it.
This is your first summer rain.
One side is dirty.
First summer rain.
So y'all, my birthday coming up.
Just hey, right
ain't KJ birthday coming up?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Right in this spot. A big cake came on. Birthday
and then, and then you got, who birthday was on the first? Was it Sharon? Sharon's son?
Yeah.
No, it was March, man.
Jamaica's birthday passed. Yeah. I ain't your birthday in March.
Whose birthday was on the 1st? I think it was Sharon's son. No, it was July 4th. July 4th was April.
I don't have none of y'all got kids' birthday. The only persons I got in June is...
what did I do last year?
Cremone and Cremone daddy. His daddy's on the 14th. I don't know about nobody else.
Uncle Cremon?
Yeah.
Why do we pronounce it as Cremone if it's Cremon?
It just happened.
That's the way his mother decided to pronounce Cremon's name, even though he's a junior.
What is this right here? It says happy 25th anniversary.
Do you want to say keep going? Yeah.
25 years?
It's not my anniversary.
I thought to say that ain't y'all. Yeah.
No, I was just 29.
That's what I thought.
The centerpiece from our last week passive anniversary.
Oh, I was about to say y'all had that.
29?
That's cute though.
Yeah. Almost 30 years ago.
Y'all pastor was there.
Yeah, he was there.
Why'd you buy these cards?
No, y'all wasn't there.
We don't know.
That's why.
Yeah, well, no.
Daddy, you're evil. They finally at their
you almost got to go. She drugged me out.
Oh, I almost got to go like that. That's why I went last year.
Yeah, you went to the church's anniversary.
This is Pastor's anniversary.
Those them Duracell batteries that be lasted 12 hours.
Oh, it's bothering y'all, huh?
You gotta put those on your Orbi guns.
Put one on the Arby guys.
The Duracell batteries. And then make it run. Which we gotta prepare. We have to prepare because they're running down on people. We cannot go to the park.
Yes.
They are running down on people.
They definitely people.
They're finding people and they're posting you if you get caught. If you get caught, they're gonna run up on you.
Mama, remember when me, LaDarian, and Dante used to run up on people and shoot them with super soakers?
Right.
Yeah.
Well, they doing that with Orbi guns.
I'll be
Orbi guns. Those little gooey balls that you put water in and it blows up a little bit. It's like little gel balls.
Yes, no.
No, those are water balloons, Mom.
Those are water balloons.
These are like gel balloons.
Oh, yeah. There we go. That's what I'm talking about. I thought about doing some drive-bys with some water balloons.
That's still...
Yeah, I go into...
Yeah, just do that.
Kids don't go outside and play, though. You don't see nobody outside.
Well, you can't go to the park anyway because it's...
But ain't nobody playing with you.
It's camps now, so
you can't play no more.
I can go right to the neighborhood. We hop out the truck and fire off at them suckers and then... and laugh.
We're going to get arrested for assault. Because daddy...
I'm going to get arrested for a pepper.
Daddy be... Beating people, and I ain't no pepper in that. You be assaulting people.
Pepper.
Assaulting. Pepper Pig.
A sugar.
Why are you bleeding? Get from out of the table bleeding. Bye. On the bathroom, take care of that.
What's wrong with you?
And we gotta run down. Me and Birdie was trying to do that. That's why I'm trying to get that.
I scratched your scab.
It was like six. When I was gonna get that one, I was trying to keep before, but now.
I deserve a day off, but I don't get one. Don't worry yourself, cause
really it just seems like me and you need to go out again.
Oh, okay, that's cool. So there you go.
We have to document this day. This is the official day that y'all actually cut grass. Why so?
Cause Judah decided to not be consistent with his business.
There's a different reason in my world. Because y'all murder everything. And I went for to let y'all murder this dang old lawnmower I had. And murder everything in the yard. Because y'all be half-assing a bunch of stuff. And it was going to take a long time to do it. And I didn't feel like going back over it. Plus, it's my only sanity. My linen closet was good until y'all touched it. And then it got murdered. And the room was murdered. The TVs have been murdered. The car has been murdered. Everything's is part of it's your mama. Y'all got that DNA strand to her because she be murdering stuff too. But the yard was the only thing that I had that I wasn't gonna let y'all murder. So, I guess y'all get to go to Granddaddy's house.
I hope Solomon don't mess it up.
I don't feel like paying for no lawnmower. And I didn't want to pay for another lawnmower of mine. But maybe, just maybe, y'all can come over here and cut grass for the summer. I wouldn't let
that tone sound. I said, because I told her, I said, hey, because it ain't raining. I told her, they ain't really got a whole lot of stuff.
Yep.
It'd probably be another 2 weeks, actually, boy. Actually, what?
You don't see the grass, dude? Boy. He's scared. You see it coming out the side, right? Go! When you look back, you can see the accomplishment. Hold up. Wait 1 more minute. Now push forward. Yep. Put some oomph on it. What you think you look like? You was looking all scary.
I was scary.
Cutting, missing areas and leaving grass. You could, and when you cut grass, you can see where you miss.
I can see it now.
You can see where the accomplishment is. So you're supposed to actually do an overlap on your area so you get this portion and then it's like slightly over and over. That way you don't miss nothing. Meanwhile, his eyes all squinting. Look, he just missed the overlap. You'll be able to see it. And he's running over the plastic you ran over. Oh, man.
Wow.
He missed all of that over there. Yes, exactly.
Well, it'll be better for me.
Now, come this way, from this angle. You can actually see where the cut lines are. You can see where the cut lines are. You can see that you're going in a diagonal. He went this way. Y'all didn't miss all this section here. We got grass standing up. This is the untapped area. But you can see where you miss. That's the cool thing about cutting grass. Look, he missing all kind of stuff. Where is he going?
Whoa.
Yep, he just caught himself. But that's the cool part. But when you get it done, and you see that it's cut, you see the before and the after, it feels so good. And it takes a while before it can grow back. Unlike cleaning a room, and then like an hour later, it's murdered again. Freaking kids. No, he just missed all of that. So you can see it all missing. Welcome to cutting grass, son. Y'all gonna learn, y'all gonna be cutting daddy yard a lot. So, this is where y'all get it. He's got a good yard where it's open space. Ain't too much down stuff that murder it, cause y'all gonna be running over all kind of stuff in my house. Look at this ding-a-ling. If you don't get your behind up. Get on out there and trade with Rodney and do another half-ass job. Both of y'all may have a full booty after a while.
And then you telling us that we gotta come back.
Get up.
We gotta come back the day before the day that we told you.
Is that going? Yeah. Is that not crazy? Find mine. Excuse me.
She the one couldn't handle it.
Then I could take it. So she stuck it under the rug.
Ooh, I hear an echo there.
Light though, huh?
All right, go take over his spot, and let's see if you can see the cut lines. What you running up behind him for? Yeah, that's what you get from trying to run behind him like he can see you, little sucker. Now, Rodney, I want you to go to the fence, and I want you to look back here and see how much you missed.
Hey. Yes.
Get everywhere where there's grass. Can you see what you missed? Can you see what you missed? Let's slide this way. All you have to do is look for standing grass and cut lines. Can you see it? No, he need to. He didn't know how to do it.
This better when it's like high grass. Like high, high grass.
You actually see the significance thereof.
Like if it was this high and I was cutting it, it'd be satisfying.
That high.
This
that'd
high?
Be satisfying.
It will never get that high, dude.
As much as
it won't, dude. How about no? You don't even want to do that. You don't even swipe like that when you're wiping your booty. Get out of here. But when it looks like that over there, and it's nice and fresh and cut and even, it feels good. Mm-hmm.
Wipe down.
Oh, look. He getting a long tutorial on how to cut the grass straight.
I got 3 seconds of just push it down and it'll go.
Uh-huh. Isaiah was sitting on the couch, so we wouldn't stun him. Yeah. You gotta see them cut lines.
Yeah. That's what I told him. I was trying to show him the lines.
But Rodney didn't, they didn't finish over here, so
yeah,
he's got a load again.
I was trying to let it go.
You got a couple more right there. You can put the wheel on the sidewalk, dude.
Yeah. You ain't gonna hurt none.
It won't touch the sidewalk, the blades. No, y'all is. I don't want to have to clean up after y'all. That's why I don't let y'all do it in the first place, because I'll be pissed. Right. If anything, I want you to clean him up. Show him how bad he messed up. Yeah, there's an incentive for you.
Just know that.
Okay, it'll be me. Okay, good.
Yeah.
I don't know about that.
What?
That sounds like something chaotic.
Oh no.
Meanwhile, you got Lanaya trying to color her hand. Her fingers.
That's gonna be smeared all over the place.
Grandma, literally all over the place.
How did you become the eminent lady?
Why?
Maisha. Maisha started giving me, she was giving me globe things with the snow inside. She would give me that for Mother's Day and stuff, but they kept breaking. So since they was breaking, they switched to start giving me M&M's, and then that took off, boom, M&M's. Everybody started giving me M&M's. I took them to work, because I had so many of them. When I got my nice big office, I said, oh, I could bring that stuff here. I would have something to display. At first it was displaying black caricatures that did music and stuff. And then I was getting more and more M&M's, so I just, boom, went into the M&M thing. So Maisha started that.
little bit of history there.
But why do you keep tapping me? I hear it so low, but I can pay attention to other stuff besides this. It's y'all that can't handle it. But they're weird.
Yes, it's still going, huh?
It's still going.
It's still going. Yeah, they tried. They done buried hers, put it underneath the rug and everything, sat on it. She said, can you break it?
She said, just go in there and take the battery out and throw the battery.
It's driving them crazy. You know, we good.
We got to get this boy some cleats and some drawers. Look, he ready. You have to get some socks, too, because he keep getting them little holy socks, too. Mm-hmm. Little tiny up.
Why you trying to bite me?
Hey, we're at Penises for the last time. Find a garbage can. Throw these in it. Do it now. Yep. You can see the Lakewood shoes. And they $60 in. Yeah, they're going to have them. And them's going to be there. This gonna be the little kid one.
Oh, those might be
Everybody gonna get these because they're $30. yeah. Who wants green? That'd be your St. Pete ones who are indecisive.
That's what you just make the kids get.
Not really.
Mm-hmm. I just realized how this man got
seen. Is it still going?
Yes.
Where is it? I'm still shady. I'm just real shady. If you want Slim Shady, I'm just them at teen. So won't the real Slim Shady please stand up? Y'all still want her?
I don't want her.
Wow. 4%. Hurry up and put it in your mouth. Amen. Come on, stick it in your mouth. My phone's gonna cut off being a little punk. So always gotta be extra.
I don't know what is that talking about.
Put it in your mouth. All the way. Did you like it? What about yours, tater tots? Put the whole thing in your mouth.
No cheese.
Like, he's going to get condiments. Get your last little bit. So they mix and mix. Oh, that's me threw it from half court and made it. And he went nuts.
Who's that, Jokic?
Yep.
Rodgers.
And he's like,